most intelligent thing you've said all day.
Oh, yeah? Well, for an evil genius, it sure took you long enough to finally open that escape door.
I didn't open that door.
What do you mean? If you didn't open it, then who did? Thought you could use a little help back there. Upgrade? Is that you? Not quite. Call me Glitch. Glitch, okay. Looks like upgrade with my head. What could possibly be weird about that? I'm sure you have questions, but for now... run. Hey, those are my moves!
Silence, fool! You're to blame for all this!
How do you figure that, fish head? Actually, it's both your fault.
Wait, what?
When you two were battling and Ben used upgrade to shut down the watch and reboot the system, it caused a malfunction. A massive feedback loop ravaged the in-system matrix, destroying Upgrade's DNA pod. To survive, the DNA fused with a DNA chain from the host.
Which host?
Whoa, you mean me? Glitch, at your service.
How did the Fulmini fit in?
I was forced to replace the destroyed pod with a new one. The Fulmini's abilities allowed it to absorb the excess charge. That explains my upgrades. Unfortunately, there was an unforeseen side effect. Every time you accessed Shock Rock, it sent a signal pulse back to its world. You mean, I was giving those creeps directions? I tried my best, but something circumvented my defenses, opening a portal between our worlds. That machine I made in my sleep!
And now we're all going to meet our doom thanks to your foolishness!
Hey, didn't you hear? If you hadn't been trying to steal my Omnitrix, none of this would have happened! Enough! None of it matters if we don't stop the invasion!